Two little beings arrived to our farm this morning with their four sisters and brothers. So, with this beautiful new life, let us go into this series about purity.